now they're giving up for Michaela Hyde. Michaela, you must be wrapped to transfer straight into this A main. You're starting out of position 10, and when you see that 84 cars were here, and you're in the top 10 going into tonight's A main. All the best.
Excited.
At position 9, New South Wales 80, will be Trent Martin. Out of position 8, in New South Wales 60, one of the favourites going into this weekend, Daniel Flood. Out of position 7, and he's just told me he's the oldest bloke here, I think he's about 75 years old. No, I'm joking, Mick. But how about putting your hands together for Michael Satton in New South Wales 38. Our top 6, out of South Australia, in the South Australia 18, how about putting your hands together for Adam Seeley? Out of position 5, third generation driver in New South Wales 54, one of the young guns here at Taipower Sydney Speedway, how about giving it up for Kyle Polly? Out of Western Australia, driving car number 95, he's going to start position 4 tonight. He won the prelim event last night. He's got the game face on. How about giving it up for Scotty Ellis? Inside second row, driving the New South Wales number 31. This guy's got his game face on as well. He's ready to go. How about giving it up for Joel Ryan? And we're going to interview the two boys off the front row. As I said to this man, a couple of hours ago, Daniel Keane, you're going to start out of position 2, you're out of West Mayor after a long way to travel. How about putting your hands together for the guys out of Western Australia, Daniel Keane, and your pole sitter in the 2012 Australian Wingless Championship out of South Australia, and this has got a big name when it comes to speedway racing in Australia. Todd Whittle, you are going to start on pole tonight. You must be very, very pleased with yourself and the team to travel over here and start on pole. 30 laps is a long way.
Good effort to put ourselves on pole. Obviously, we put ourselves in a good spot and we're going to
get it. Ladies and gentlemen, our 24 starters in tonight's Australian Wingless title. We have a South Australian and a Western Australian starting on the front row. Lightning. He's going to bring it around real slow, isn't he? Woo-hoo! That's different. We go green. Continue on.
But have a look at the left rear tyre. Darryl Clayton has got a flat left rear tyre.
Yeah. Tyre's flat, flat.
Yeah.
It's stuck to Darryl Clayton right now.
Yep.
Got it, mate. It might take a little bit longer than initially thought.